You guys, about our summer opportunities. I know that some of you guys are have signed up for trips and you're excited, you're still raising support, and I want to encourage you to continue raising support. We are not canceling any trips. Now, I know that right now you're saying, hey, I've signed up for Eastern Europe and the borders to the country are closed. We recognize that. We are monitoring kind of every few weeks. We're just watching and we're waiting. We're recalibrating. We're looking at the opportunities that are ahead of us. At this point, we're not canceling anything because we're really uncertain about, you know, what's going to happen in the next few months. But what I want you to know is that this is your time to prepare. Now, if we are not able to go into Eastern Europe, for example, then we will substitute that for another country. Or the other option will be is that we'll, you know, allow you to hold over your support for 1 year to go there next year. But really, kind of the message that I want to get to you is that we're not canceling anything. Everything is kind of on a pause, and we're just waiting to see what is God doing. We believe here at All Star that God is working in the backdrop. We don't think anything happens by accident. And so when we look at the nations around the world and everything that's happening with the COVID-19 is we're paying a lot of attention to kind of what's happening economically in different places. We're watching airlines. We're watching just the health state of different countries. But what I want you to know is that this is your season to pray. This is your season to prepare. This is your season for you to get funded, that when the doors to nations begin to open, that you are ready to go. We believe that God is raising up an army during this time, that this is not just a backseat for the church to kind of just coast through a crisis, but this is our time to be on our face, to be praying, to be fasting, to be asking God, God, what are you doing? How do you want to use me? How do you want to adjust my plans? You know, the Bible says that that a man makes his plans, but the Lord charts his course. I want you to know something. We made a lot of plans this year for this next coming summer. But we believe, just like with every summer, God is charting our course, and you're a part of that. So don't throw in the towel on missions because you see that nations are closed right now. What you need to do is begin to look with spiritual eyes and begin to ask the Lord, God, how do you want to use me this summer? God, how do I get myself in a position so that when doors begin to open, that I am funded to go? Listen, this is your time that if you've not applied for a mission trip, you need to apply. This is your time to put your yes on the table and to say, God, I'm going to use this time to pray, to seek your face, so that when you open the right doors, I'm already ready to go. I've got my passport. I've got my funding. I've gotten all my paperwork done, and I am ready to launch when you tell me it's time to go. So I want to encourage you, pray. I want to encourage you, apply. I want to encourage you, put your yes on the table and get ready for God, what God wants to do in these next coming months. God bless you. We are praying for you, and we're going to keep you posted how maybe our dates may alter, even maybe some of our locations may alter. But I want you to know, we believe that God's going to chart our course. He's directing our steps all along the way, and He's directing your steps. Listen, He wants to use you. He has breathed God purpose in you before you were ever born. In fact, Ephesians 2:10 says is that you were created for good works. And He wants those good works to come out of your life. And I believe that when kind of the dark cloud of this crisis begins to lift, it is going to be the opportunity of a lifetime for the church to get mobile and to go take the nations by storm for the glory of God. So we are excited about what God is doing. Pray with us. And we hope to see you on the mission field soon.